Everybody get your fucking hands up.
Another challenge this year. We're joined with Lucy, aka Ghostbuster, and we are going to be doing the Eat It or Wear It challenge. So, as you can see on the table, we have a wide range of different products and goodies. Some may be quite nice, others may be absolutely disgusting. We've got things like cold hot chocolate, cough medicine, flour, Nando's peri peri sauce. So, what we have to do is we pick a number out of here. Let's go. Okay, right. Right. So I pick the number, oh Christ, 2. Oh, it's cold coffee.
No, it's the butter.
Oh, it's butter. Oh. Hmm. I'll wear this, but you can try and melt it. Oh, God.
Good moisturiser. It won't stick to your face.
Okay, right. It's gonna fall off, yeah. Lucy's turn.
It's caused more shit for me than you.
Number four. This is cold tea.
I don't like tea. Can I try it and then just wear the rest of it?
Do you want a tea bag in it or
no? Not really.
Like the tea strong.
I don't like tea. Let alone cold. Oh, you dickhead. You've got no milk in it for a start.
Oh, shit. Stop, some milk.
No. Shit. It's so cold.
Oh, God. So, oh my God, it's number 11. Number 11!
I'm going to piss myself now.
So, what number 11 is? Number 11 is, oh, hello. Sugar!
We stick it to the butter.
Okay. Alright, I'm just going to try and unfold it. Good job on wearing a black bag.
Oh,
Christ. Sugar! Oh.
I don't want it.
Put a bit on me.
Put a bit over you. You're supposed to eat it or wear it, not eat it and wear it.
Rule change. Oh, God. Oh.
Make it rain. Close your eyes. The thing is, it causes me more shit because it's sticking to me. Oh, number 12.
Number 12? It's not, it's flour.
Oh. I'm not eating that.
You're not eating it, okay.
It's terrible.
I just don't want this to go everywhere.
Alternative to talc, I suppose. That's what I should have used. Talc, you can't really eat that one.
My number is 12!
Do chopped tomatoes.
Good one. Should we do chopped tomatoes?
Yeah.
Change the rule book a bit.
That butter is just on the floor.
Oh, God. Oh, basically, guys, we have those. They're chopped Davis chopped tomatoes. What grease is chairs going to get?
Shit, it's all up the cupboard.
It's good. god! Splat you on it!
No, it's your. Ah, it's cold! Ah, get it off!
It's freezing, right?
Oh, it's gonna go me back! Shit. Number three.
Cold coffee! Shake and squeeze.
Put it on the teaspoon.
I'll finger it.
Okay.
It's like gone off. It's not about to say that.
It's like gone off.
No, it's just like sour cream and chag dips in it.
That's what it is.
Oh, okay. There you go.
I don't know.
Shake and squeeze! I meant on my head.
Oh!
Ah!
Slap the wall in. Anything else?
Fingers together. Five!
Chocolate milk shake stuff.
Hot chocolate.
It's been banging, doing a lot.
No joke, look at that. It's curdled to max. You're getting all liquid stuff.
You've got cream.
In fact, it's cranberry juice, it's not.
Did you use hot water?
Nope.
Did you just use water?
I just use plain water.
Maybe you might taste like shit. I'm more on my leg than you.
My head feels like normal, to be honest.
What's that? Vinegar?
Balsamic vinegar, is it? Oh no.
Have a teaspoon of it, go on.
Balsamic vinegar. It's that point where the camera just cuts for 10 minutes. Isn't it? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, it's grim.
Yeah.
Oh, it's grim. Ah,
oh,
it's awesome. Now allow me to top. Oh dear. Nearly end up now. I've only got another 8 to go.
I was cold before, but now that's made me worse.
13!
Was that golden syrup?
No.
Mendo's sauce?
Yep. No. I'll try not to get some on your skin because it's going to fuck your skin up.
I'll eat that.
You're going to eat it?
Yeah. Oh, I don't think that's a good idea either, to be honest. I don't really want to.
I can't even open it.
David! Open it with a towel.
So I'm going to try and do it.
Yeah, use mine. I'm absolutely freezing.
Chicken Nando's! Piri Piri sauce!
I'm having half a teaspoon because I'll fucking die. Is it coming out?
Nope. But if there you go.
I'll do. Oh, I had a little spice bit as well. I want some chicken to go with it.
Oh well.
I didn't even finish my teaspoon yet. F***ing hell!
Shake well before when you shake it.
Look, if that goes in my eye, I'm f***ed.
Moving on. This thing. Right. Number 9. Cheese sauce. Cheesy, cheesy.
With a bit of... I'm actually really cold.
This is actually warm.
With a bit of coffee in it.
Bit of coffee in it.
Drink it. Go
ahead. Chin chin! It's not bad, that.
Oh, no.
Well, if it's warm, I want some.
Should I try some?
F***ing freezing.
Oh man, that is. Oh god! Oh, I'm finally burning!
That smells really nice.
Thank you. Burning my nipple!
I hope those aren't your favourite trousers.
No, they're going to the wash.
They are now.
Your turn.
Number 8, I think it is.
I can't even go to pick that up.
Number 8.
You've got to order pick it up.
I think
now.
It's the cranberry.
Oh, no, it's not. It's barbecue sauce. No, it is. It is cranberry juice.
Oh, I'll just try on some tomato. Can you get me a cup out of my cupboard?
I sort of can't. Just dad it. I ain't track out.
No, because it's got shit on it.
Fine, just pour it on you then. I'm okay. Looks like I've just thrown up along the way. Number 15!
Fucking golden syrup!
No!
Both
of my camera's still filming.
She's still dripping off your nose.
Please help.
Oh, that's gonna be a treat to wash out, that is.
Four left!
These are my best socks as well.
You chose to wear your best socks on this.
Well, number 6. Some Santa.
No comment.
Oh, don't trip over my fork. That is not a good idea.
We should move everything a bit closer.
Yeah, move it all. Move it next to you.
Wait, how many's left in there?
2.
Yeah, that's right.
So you started.
That so. One. It's between. I'll do it next. Oh, now you bloody comb!
Too late.
He's gonna love this, isn't he? You should have watched the ending to this.
What happened?
Did you just look at us?
Oh, great. Oh dear.
It's not even open. Daniel, do you want to do the honours of putting mayonnaise on my head?
On your head?
Yeah, go on.
Bit of.
How much do you want on your head? I thought you were. What's wrong with it?
I'll do it. What? Bloody wrong with it? Tastes like curdled milk.
That's what mayonnaise is, really.
Oh, yeah, before you put everything back in the cupboards and stuff, wipe it with the
Yeah, I'll just thank you. You opened it, David.
I know, it's cold. I thought it was like wetness, but it's just, yeah.
Oh, I'm absolutely freezing.
Can I just take it off completely, or was I just actually just...
Yeah, just do that.
Like that.
Spray out from there.
Pretty good, mate. It's pretty slow motion. What have you got on your head? It's that same fucking thing.
Cheese sauce.
I'm a Superman logo on your head now.
Superman! Okay. The decider! You put yours up in mine, we get to squirt it.
If I get the comments, I'm going to be happy now. Yes! Comprehension!
I still got like a mirror.
10 barbecue sauce!
Here you go! You just got every condiment on your head now.
What is every condom on your head then?
No. You're not spraying that at me.
I'm going to get something.
Oh, I'm not allowed. It's just for me.
I don't like... Oh, can you like spoon it?
Oh! I prefer that.
Can you not waste it though?
Everyone prefers that, to be honest. Yeah, because you get ill again.
Can you just like spoon it and...
Can I spoon it?
I've got an idea.
Oh, I'll spoon it myself. Wait.
There you go. Last one to the magical tree. Who do you think's got the most on them?
Probably you.
Okay. The forfeit of having the most on you is 2 raw eggs. Oh my god, clapped around the side of my face.
Oh, it sprayed at me, stupid thing. Oh, I caught my elbow in something.
Oh! Oh, I'm in front of my friggin' ear!
Squidge.
Right, David.
Pass that egg.
Yeah, there's 2 eggs in there.
Yeah, I saw them earlier.
David gets to get what? Yeah, David gets to get me with 1. Oh, thanks.
Have it, sunshine.
My arm is
going
to go over me, isn't it? Same time.
Yeah,
you know,
same time, David.
No, I'll
listen
to those first. I'll do mine after.
The egg remix in 3, 2, 1. University style. Oh, don't!
Oh,
oh, oh dear.
Fucking royal.
With our special guest, Terzi Boy.
Yeah.
Thank you all for watching. I've enjoyed it. Yeah.
Now I'm going to go for a shower.
Christmas.
Merry Shipmas.